post-graduation blues. Time passes by and I'm sitting in the dorm room with my roommate, rain falling as the storm brew, and a study session 2 weeks away from midterms. Weather getting colder as we inch closer to winter. I'm working on a paper and a drawing about buildings that taper and of stuff that got me bawling. Their perspective is anxiety inducing, brooding over word as they told me get to choosing. When I started thinking about all the stresses in my head, got me racing and I can't put it down like ciabatta bread. Then I turned from my desk to my boy and he did the same. Thought I can't let him know what I'm thinking, how do I frame? Few beads of sweat on my hands and grabbing sip my cup. He gave me a look and so I asked him what was up. He said I made it but my parents had to empty the vault. Plus my little brother's home alone now when it's all my fault. I went here and left my family to struggle at home. My little brother and I can only talk on the phone. I don't have time to go out and get him an ice cream cone, let alone help him out, he's got issues on his own. My mommy telling him way too much to lower his tone. Meanwhile she tells me put my head down, stay in the zone. My daddy's struggling to make ends meet all on his own. This dynamic ain't something I condone, I'm sick. And that's when I slapped him quick, told him get a grip. Best almost ripped when I pulled him out of his chair and grabbed him by the collar quick. He said, but the problem ain't solved, so how do I chill? Ain't a chill pill, but here's a soda, now take a sip. I sat him back down with the Fanta in his hand. It must have been a placebo, cause the soda really calmed my man. I had him chill for a bit, I almost took a sip, but I had to tell him what was on my mind and so I spit. We gonna make it through all this stuff, trust me bro. Victory is already given, we gotta make it so. I know your brother probably missed you, probably got a box of tissues. You can't fix him, gotta fix you, cause you both got your own issues. And I ain't one to say you should forget him, but you already know you can't do much for him, I'm betting. Your mama's got some issues, but your daddy, he can hold it down. And your brother growing up, I know he'll find his way around. I kneeled down to him as the words were sinking in, gave him a look as if he was one of my next of kin. I saw some tears beating up in his eyes, got up and grabbed the Kleenex. Can be meanest to my roomie, but I got to try. Nobody said the college was easy. Some tears will be shed, but you can't stay complaining in your bed. Your parents want you to be here, to see here. Ain't nobody in your family has ever been here. My man said, how do you maintain this optimism? I said, I don't know if you believe in God, but here's my mission. You can do all things through whatever you believe, and the universe won't keep you hanging like a cantilever. But I ain't one to preach you, so I'ma just tell the both of us right now that all we gotta do is go. It doesn't matter what kind of stuff comes our way, we just gonna keep at it and tell college that we're here to stay. You can do anything you set your mind to.